Okay, it's a 69 needle nose Peterbilt, 358A. The A is for the aluminum frame is on it. It's got a 335 Cummins in it with a 6 and a 4 transmission in it. It's got the old flat dash in it that's a lot different than the 359s like I've had. The truck was built in California, and then it went to the state of Washington and was used as a log truck in its day. And then